There we go. Okay, hello everyone, it is David, and welcome back to another video where today we have some sad news for every Star Wars fan, including myself. I am a huge Star Wars fan. The one and only Princess Leia has died. Carrie Fisher, the actor for the original Princess Leia, has died. As soon as I finished that Xbox One S headphone unboxing video, my dad came in and said, "Are you still recording?" And I was like, "No." And he told me the news, and I was like, "Oh, how unfortunate." But that is unfortunate, though. For any Star Wars fan, including myself, I'm a big Star Wars fan. I love Star Wars. But yeah, no more Princess Leia. I think I saw some. Yeah, well, of course, with the advancements in technology, the CGI. General Tarkin in Rogue One. I'm pretty sure I saw some video somewhere on YouTube, and it said, like, CGI General Tarkin explained, so I'm pretty sure, and maybe the young Princess Leia might have been CGI as well, so, from now on, I didn't think about Star Wars Episode 8, that's coming out in something. Yeah, we'll see what Lucasfilms comes up with, so we'll find out maybe in October or whatever. We'll see the first teaser maybe in October, of course. So yeah, when the first teaser does come out, I will make a video about it, because of course in my description it'll say here is wherever you'll find everything Star Wars, Godzilla, dinosaurs, Jurassic Park, stop motion, and all that kind of stuff. So yes, everyone, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed them, please do make sure to leave a like. Until next time, I'll see you later. Rest in peace, Carrie Fisher.